The death toll due to floods in India's Tripura rose to 20 on Thursday, with 7 more casualties in the last 24 hours. Meanwhile, the Indian Meteorological Department has retained its red alert for all 8 districts. Officials have said the Air Force has activated vital air assets to extend help and support to the flood-stricken areas. More National Disaster Response Force, NDRF, teams have been deployed.